best friend here. You need to come home now because honestly, I'm just going insane and I need to tell you so much and I'm dying. Also, there's ice on the ground, so I need you to carry me so I don't slip. Deal.
Leave me alone.
Alright, so we're back.
It's been a sec.
You've been waiting for it, I know you have.
So we have a special kind of video for you guys today.
So I don't know if this is like just a Toronto thing, or if this was an everyone thing.
Yeah, I don't know.
Grade 9.
Yeah.
A crazy time.
A crazy time.
The time of TRT,
Johnny Lands.
Stealing your parents' alcohol, drinking it, trying all sorts of crazy things,
yeah.
Really finding yourself, and especially Ask FM.
So we especially had very active accounts and got very involved in our own and other people's drama through it.
Yes.
So what we've decided to do is relive said drama.
Oh, we should like describe what Ask FM is.
Okay, yeah, so
for our younger viewers.
Yeah, so no, seriously though, because you don't know what Ask FM is. It was like, I guess a website.
Yeah.
And you basically just like anonymously ask people.
Wait.
Questions. Anonymously ask people questions. But like, you could ask anything you wanted, and it was just like,
and you just like, people tried so hard. There was a lot of like hot or nots going on.
Yeah.
There was a lot of like beef.
Yeah.
Because
you. But it was like a really, it was a good way to like hash out drama.
I would always used to do like those like hookup or passes and like just like slide my name in like inconspicuously.
Yeah.
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 Be like, it was always a pass.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is we haven't looked at each other's Ask FMs yet.
We just went
down our Facebook and found them.
So we have like each other's.
So I have her account and she has mine, and we haven't seen either.
No.
We've briefly gone through, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna read out the questions we got, and then we're gonna try to guess what we answered,
and then we're gonna
Tell you. And sometimes it will be a story, hopefully, so.
I can only imagine.
I know.
I literally can only imagine.
All right, so here we go. Okay, so. So your first question, the last question that was asked on your account was, cool, how was first year of high school then? How was first year of high school?
First year of high school was painful.
What do you think you said?
I think I said like, crazy with like 3 Y's.
No, you actually just said so good. Oh my god, which is the biggest lie.
Honey, you've got a big storm coming.
TBH, I don't know who you are, so I looked you up on Facebook like the stalker I am, and you are super pretty. Ah. So what do
this
you
is
think
the kind of shit that was on here? I don't know. Like now, I would like comment on how creepy that was, but.
I don't understand your response at all.
What did I say?
LMAO! I didn't know that I liked it. Thank you though, haha.
So this is like probably my favorite already. Okay, the question was, and also I think that this is what this was, every day you got like a question from Ask FM, and it was always like, what's your favorite book? Because that's what Ask FM was meant to be. Like,
it was supposed to be like,
supposed to be wholesome and pure. So the question was, what is your favorite type of pie? You said,
oh, like I just saw it.
You said all of it, apparently, and posted that picture. This picture.
That was the most iconic Ask FM response. 12 likes. Did anyone ever get 12 likes on an Ask FM?
All of it, apparently.
Okay, so yeah, so I was, secrets out, like I was obese. Okay. Someone who was probably me.
Okay.
She said you. No one can even touch Phoebus and Ken's, yo.
It's nasty.
What do you think your response is?
I don't know.
Like, seriously, we da bomb. We da-bop.
We da-bop. When was the last time you screamed?
I know what I would say, like, now.
What would you say now?
When I was fucking your dad.
You said when I was fucking your man.
Great, you said, has literally you said maybe had my first kiss at this
point. Yeah, like, no, yeah. Like,
so I think this was another one that, like, AskFM just sent you.
Yeah.
What is your favorite non-social networking website? Is that a thing? You're such a relatable teen. Frozen sucks, bye.
Oh, I definitely got heated about
yeah,
that
you
one.
Really did. No, you were like a little like...
Okay, wait, what did they say?
They said, Frozen sucks, bye.
You suck, bye. Is that actually what I said?
That's literally exactly what you said.
That actually pains me a bit.
This question is not so much a question. They said, I heard you're pregnant. Is that true?
Yes.
What do you think you said?
Yes.
You said, yep, 100%. Obviously, I'm a school slut. I mean, why do you ask? And then you said, dicks.
Period. At the end.
Obviously, I'm a school slut. I mean, why do you even ask? Dicks. Someone said to you, you have the weirdest face I've ever seen. The weirdest face is all in capitals. Your response is so like not smooth.
Why does that hurt so bad?
What did I say? I like the emphasis on the weirdest face. You really got the point across. This question is, and I think this is probably another one I'd like to ask everyone questions. That's a weird question.
Okay.
Do you treat your body like a temple or more like an amusement park?
Wait, what?
Do you treat your body more like a temple or an amusement park? And what do you think you said? It's actually pretty good.
I have no idea.
You said? Said Ryan Gosling can treat my body like either with a bunch of winky faces. That's fire.
That's actually really good.
What do you expect in 2014?
God. So this is 2013. I don't know, what did I expect?
Get pretty dot 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 dot. Maybe dot 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 dot. But props not dot dot dot.
Props not. Well, that didn't happen.
This says, wedding dates?
Did I say like invitations on the mail or some shit like that? What did I say?
The chill pills are in the cabinet above the sink.
Meanwhile, I have the least chill and I'm like, I don't want to have any chill.
Where would you wish to wake up tomorrow? Like in Channing Tatum's bed?
Fuck off!
Oh,
that's crazy.
So good. What kind of music do you listen to?
Did I say like, oh god. I don't know, what did they say?
Alternative.
I was gonna say indie.
Yeah, say fucked up.
Are you afraid of falling in love?
Yes. You're so funny. Do you have a Christmas tree? Post a picture.
Did I post a picture?
No, you didn't.
What did I say?
He's very shy, you see. Someone said, who do you hate from dance?
I don't know, it's like Left Studio?
Nobody. They're all like my girls.
Girls with a U.
My girls.
With an H. And that concludes your ass.
Okay, I just need one more.
What are the things you always take with you?
Fucking like alcohol.
No, me
and a condom.
You said a condom, period. God knows why.
Well, I mean, fair.
Did you?
God knows why. I just had one in my backpack from like sex ed.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, God knows why. God knows why. So
that concludes.
There you have it. A little snapshot into our great nine lives. It was a nasty time.
Yeah.
But honestly, I want to like go look at your old Ask FM or look at ours because like
I was like
that was the tip of the iceberg.
I was like very clearly trying to like brand myself.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And
also, there's a lot of things like that we couldn't say that involve very specific people and situations. Yeah. So if you want to just like find our Ask FMs.
Try
yourself. Go ahead. Yeah.
Be safe. The internet is forever. Don't forget it.
Yeah, seriously. Like that account won't go away.
Okay, so thanks for watching.
Yeah. We'll see you soon.
We're back. We're better than ever. We're ready to make probably another like 3 videos and then not make any more for another year and a half. See ya.